So, we're gonna open up the bids. If you like what you hear, please raise them up, raise them high. $100 to see Long Island like you've never seen it before. $5,000 again. We got on, is that for real or what? You're just waving at me because you like me. What's going on over there? No? $100. $100, ladies and gentlemen, to make a difference.
$125.
$125 right here. Do we have $150, ladies and gentlemen? $200 from Uncle Marvin over there. He can't take it all the way to Arizona. Do I hear $250, ladies and gentlemen? $250? $250. Thank you very much. $250, $275, $275 going once, going no. $275 from Mike Zimbala over here at the table. $300, ladies and gentlemen. Let's keep it going. This side of the room is welcome to join anytime you like, folks. Here we go. I will take the microphone out and come join you guys. All right? So don't be. We have, what do we have to do? We're up to $300 over here. Do we have $325? $325, Jeannie and Fred right here in the first row. Ladies and gentlemen, $325 to stay out of traffic for an hour. You can't beat this on Long Island. Please. $350. Do we hear $350, folks? $350. You can be arrested for molestation with that price. You get off that man. We got $325 over here. Make a day of it, ladies and gentlemen. Take a friend you don't like. Take a friend you do like. Propose for all up in the air. Why not? $325 here in the front going once. $325 going twice. Sold to Jeannie and Friend Banquet right here for $325. There you go.
I can take a 4-year-old, right?
Credit card processing people.
Help a 4-year-old take customers.
Pay as you go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, sponsored by Scott Green and Rifkin Radler. What can you say about Rifkin Radler, the law firm that does everything for you, all your law needs on Long Island? Now, we have 4 VIP seats at Citi Field, box seats on July 25th, 12:10 versus the San Diego Padres. Seats are located right in the VIP Sterling level behind home plate on the first base side. Images. You got to use your imagination, sorry. Images. Images on the flyer. Show the view.
Meet the Mets. Go meet the Mets. Step right up and greet the Mets. Bring your kiddies. Bring your wife.
There you go. So, again, right behind home plate on the first base side, the Delta Club is directly behind you. You were so close, they are so far behind, you might be called in to pinch hit in the fifth inning. 4 VIP seats, and there'll be 12 other people joining you that day.
The Mets?
The Mets. The Mets.
They're going to join?
The Mets. No, no, it's a great night. It's a great day out, everybody. Please. So, we're going to open this one up at $250. 4 people to make a day of it. Make a memory with your family, ladies and gentlemen. Take somebody that you like. Bring a business networking partner out and make a day of it. We're going to start at $250. We've got $250 here on the left-hand side. Do we have $300 for 4 seats at Shea Stadium or Citi Field? We got $300 here on the right side. The first person on the right side of the room, your left, my right, joining for $300. Do we have $350 for 4 seats all the way in the back? You had your hand up high. Do we have $400, ladies and gentlemen? $400, Dan Levy, right here in the front row. Do we have $450, ladies and gentlemen, for the 4 seats? $450 for a day at Citi Field? It comes with a parking pass. Has anybody lived in Queens in your life? A parking spot in Queens is so valuable. You might just want to sit in your car for the whole game just because you have a spot. Put the game on the radio, drink your brains out, and go home after that. We're up to $450 over here, I believe, right? $450. Can I get $500? $500 for Mr. Levy here in the front, $550, 4 seats, VIP, $550 all the way in the back again. We got a competition going here. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go up to $600 for these four tickets at Citi Field. $600 right there. Can I get $650? $650. Sorry. Hard time counting today. That's why I golfed the 71 because I can't count. $650 for four tickets at Citi Field. Can I get $700, ladies and gentlemen? We got $700 here in the front. $750. Can I get $750 at Citi Field? Four tickets, VIP parking pass. We got $700 here in the front. One more time, $750. $700 going once. $700 going twice. Sold right here in the front row. Thank you very much, Mr. Lee.
What took so long to get here?
Moving right along. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have, you might have seen him outside, the Long Island Cuban Cigar and Bourbon Experience. Good for special events, birthdays and corporate gatherings, as well as kindergarten graduation parties. Nothing's wrong with that, Terry. I'm glad you asked. Give the kids the bourbon, smoke your cigars in peace. I'm only kidding. I would never give a child bourbon. Vodka. They can't smell it. They act up a little bit more. Benadryl goes a long way. So, you get a fully catered experience for 25 people. Each person receives a cigar, three beers, and unlimited bourbon. Win the prize, ladies and gentlemen. Ask them to send you a truckload of bourbon because it's unlimited, as it says. We have an attorney in the room. Unlimited bourbon. Tasting. I promise to drink it slow. There's poker, DirecTV, and unlimited bourbon. Did I tell you about the unlimited bourbon, folks? All right. So, you saw it. Did anybody see the little silver bullet outside? The little Airstream thing? Hello? Hello? Yeah, we call it the iron lung. One person's paying attention tonight. Okay,
nobody's paying attention.
Again, folks, we're going to start off at a deal this evening, ladies and gentlemen. $250 for the bourbon and smoke experience. We got $250 already in the back here. Can I get $300, ladies and gentlemen? $300 in the front. 25 people at your house. They don't even have to come inside. Keep them on your driveway. $300. Can I get $350? $350 in the back. We're going to go to $400, ladies and gentlemen. Can I get $400 for this amazing smoke and bourbon experience? $400, ladies and gentlemen. We got $400. Mike Zimbala in the yellow hat. Way to go, Michael. We're passing out Michael's home address to everybody, so when he does this, we're all going to just show up. $400. Can I get $450? We got $450 there in the back, too, also as well, on the right side, participating. Love it. $500, ladies and gentlemen, for this experience with your friends, family, at you. $500. We got the new father over here, Mike Romano. Yeah, you're not allowed to smoke around the baby. $500. Can I get $550, ladies and gentlemen? $550 in the back. Can I get $600? $600 here in the front. $650, ladies and gentlemen. Can I get $650? This is priceless. We got $650 for Mike Romano. $700, ladies and gentlemen. Can I get $700? We got $700 with Ryan at the back table. $750, ladies and gentlemen. We're going up small here before I jump it up big. $750, ladies and gentlemen. Can I get $750? Can I get $750? $700 in the back with Ryan. We got $700 there going once. We got $750. $800. We're going up to $800. We got $800 already. $850. $800. Who has competitive juices out here? $800. $850. $800 going once.
Yes, thank you.
$850 back here on the left-hand side. Can I get $900, lady? We got $900 already. $950. $1,000 we're up to now. $1,000 on the back right, back left. We're playing tennis here, ladies and gentlemen. $1,000 over here with Brian on the right. $1,050. We're up to, do we have $1,050? $1,050. All right. Can we say $14,000, please? $1,050 is still under cost. This thing would cost a lot more to put together. And what a night you're going to have. An experience, a business networking group, your temple, your church, anything that's going on your block, you'd be the talk of the town. $1,050 over here with Brian. $1,050 going once. $1,050 up to $1,100. Hank in the back. $1,150 we're going up to. Ryan's in. We got $1,150 with Ryan. We got $1,200 on the left. We don't even need to be here. It's pretty good. $1,250. We got $1,250 Ryan. Back to you, Hank. $1,300 if you want it. $1,250 going once. $1,250 going twice. Sold to, oh, we put it up, $1,300. There we go. All right, look at you, Big Shot. Hey, love it. We left it for charity, ladies and gentlemen. $1,350. $1,500. We're not playing games anymore, folks. The kids are in bed. $1,500. Do I hit $1,550? We got $1,500 on the table going once. $1,500 going twice. Sold to the generous gentleman in the back. Ryan, way to go. Okay, our last auction item, ladies and gentlemen, is Dine Around Long Island. It's easy to calculate by the gift card's value what this costs. But, ladies and gentlemen, we ask you to donate and create your own experience with family and friends when you go out, and know that every bite that you take, you made a difference in somebody else's life. We have, here in the frame, gift cards for restaurants around Long Island. Two $250 gift cards at Blackstone's in the Rare 350 Group. One $250 gift card at Mateo's in Huntington. $100 gift card to Ruth Chris. $100 gift card to Jewel. $150 gift card to Pastaria. Pastaria. It's $1,000 frame of gift cards here. So ladies and gentlemen, you can't go wrong. This covers everything. We got Suffolk County, Nassau County, fine dining, steakhouses, Italian, exquisite bars, a smorgasbord of choices. Ladies and gentlemen, as we've done before, we're going to start off this evening at $250 for this thing. We got $250 here once. We got $300. I know it's coming. Right here, three in the front. I'm so sorry. We have $350 right here back in the center. $400, ladies and gentlemen. $400 here. So we have $450. $450 in the back. $500. Can we get five? Five already here in the front. $550. $550, ladies and gentlemen. Right there in the back. We're going to keep going. Thank you very much. We have $600, Jeannie, here in the front. Thank you so very much, Jeannie and Fred. $600 on the table. Say again?
$1,500.
Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. That alone deserves a round of applause. But we're going to keep going. Round of applause. We're going to keep going. $1,500 on the table. $1,550. Do we hear $1,550 to take all your friends and family and people you don't even like out? $1,500 on the table here going once, ladies and gentlemen. $1,500 going twice. Ladies and gentlemen, sold this evening for $1,500. Thank you very much, Mr. Dan Levy.
You and I, yes, we are. Thank you, everybody. Thank you to all this. To all the winners. Tickets. Okay, we're going to do all of the awards. And so I'd like to thank Scott and Matthew for Scott Golnick back there for donating the trophies. And we have gift cards to the Pro Shop to go with some of the trophies. The Pro Shop is actually staying open a little bit late tonight, so if you do win a gift card to the Pro Shop, you can actually go there tonight. After we're finished in here, the cigar and bourbon, what did we call it, Silver Bullet, is going to be parked in the parking lot so we can have a little bit of an after party in the cigar and bourbon. Larry, turning it over to you.
All right, everybody, we're going to do the golf prizes now. Before we get started with that.
I'm just going to add to it. We have a step and repeat banner here. So all of the trophy winners, if you could just take your trophy and stand by the step and repeat, we want to get some pictures.
All right, a couple of things. You know, obviously, thanking all the sponsors, donors, those that golfed today, those that came to dinner, couldn't do it without you. In addition, we had some vendors out there I also want to mention and thank them as well. Murph's Bloody Mary Mix, serving the Bloody Marys this morning. Innocent Gun Beer out on hole number 13. Hopefully you guys tried that. We also had Manhattan Beer, donated a bunch of beer in the coolers out there, so thank them as well. The guys from Chippo Golf not only donated the contest, came out and played for some great guys. I'm sure you guys see them all over social media. Wine U Design, Vincenzo in the back over there doing the wine tasting, cocktail hour, great guy. And also, you know, Kevin standing right over here, Long Island Cigar and Bourbon, out there in the parking lot. If anybody goes in that trailer later, I know you're going to have the game on, 50%, anything purchased goes right to the Michael Mavro Foundation. So, really, really great, great bunch of vendors, great time today. I think everybody had a great time, and the golf course was in great shape. So Kenny and I are going to start running down the trophies. We'll start with long drive on hole number one. And that went to Nick Wozner. Nick, come on up. Come on over here. You guys need to head over there. Going to grab a picture in front of the step and repeat. Long drive, hole number seven. Brad Gruder, come on up. Also, quick announcement, someone lost a golf hat out there. USO with a Masters hat clip ball marker. So if you lost that, just come on up after we do these announcements and I'll give it to you. All right, there he is. Closest to the line on hole number 14. 3 feet, 5 inches, went to Matt Brown. All right, closest to the pin. Here he comes, closest to the pin. On hole number 3, went to Vinny Pappalardo. 8 inches, wow. And then closest to the pin on hole number 11, I believe that is Mr. Bob McCauley, Brendan's dad, right? Am I right, Brendan? All right, great job. 5'1". Right, gentleman in a green shirt. All right, now we added a second place with a 69. Brett Harrison Jewelers, Marvin Soskal, Michael Fliegerman, Joe Eden, and Irv Jansale. Come on up. It's just gift certificates in the Pro Shop. Pro Shop will be open from 8 to 9 tonight. 8 o'clock to 9 o'clock. We're about 20 minutes to eight, so you're in good shape. Have another drink, relax. First place with a 67. First place, 67, went to Brad Gruber, Joseph Capone, Chris Paquette, and Ed Devine. Come on up, guys. 67. And we also had a little booby prize out there. Most honest foursome, or as we could say, closest to the truth. With a 107. And how fitting enough, I don't know if those of you know, we had Jackie the Joke Man Martlin out there today, and his foursome won the most honest foursome. So guys, you get a trophy, so come on up. It's Tom Galati, Jackie Joke Man Martlin, Tom Powers, and Peter Chan. Come on up, guys. And Jackie, you want to say a few words about your day, if you're still here? We'd love to hear it. Come on. I'm sure there's got to be some funny stories. Everybody, Jackie the Joke Man Martlin.
I will tell you one joke because I did not trust myself in front of an audience, because if you start laughing, I get filthy and it gets crazy. I would like to say that this is a great charity, and I've never met a nicer group of people, except for the guy Tom that I played with that was telling the same jokes over and over. If this had been 20 holes instead of 18, he would be dead. Okay. But I just want to tell you, it was really great time. They just gave us a trophy for what? For most honest, I guess nobody would admit that in that crappy score. So here's one joke for you folks. You can take this home. A lady goes in a drugstore and she says to the pharmacist, "I need to buy some cyanide to kill my husband." He says, "Lady, I cannot sell you cyanide to kill your husband. You'll go to jail and I'll go to jail. You're crazy." She reaches her purse, takes out a picture, and hands it to the pharmacist. It's a picture of her husband in bed with the pharmacist's wife. He said, "You didn't tell me you had a prescription." I hope you had a great time today. You guys are delightful.
Thanks, Jackie. Also, you know, I know we closed out the raffle. There'll be sheets put on the tables and on a plasterboard. We also had the silent auction still going on. Bobby, what do you say, 5 minute warning? Oh, 1 minute warning. 1 minute warning on the silent auction. So if you have placed a bid, or if you're interested in placing a bid, I know somebody back there at that table is interested, you better get over to the table, because Bobby's going to shut it down in about 1 minute. All right? Just want to thank everybody for coming again. Dessert is out. Drinks, relax, great organization, great family. Again, thank you very much for coming. Again, 1 minute on the silent auction. Thanks. Silent auction, 30 seconds. All right, he got his hat back. 20 seconds. And how about our DJ Jeff here? Donating his time right here. Thanks, Jeff. What do you say, Bobby? 10 seconds? 10 seconds. I see them at the table. Silent auction's closed. Long Island Cigar and Bourbon out in the parking lot. On your way out, they'll be there all night. Stop in and see them. Thank you.
Yeah.